I don't want to be one of those obnoxious people who yells at it and then like they don't get a good response. So they're like, good evening! You know, they're kind of an asshole about it. I don't want to be that guy. Welcome to Comedy Flops, Thursday Night Comedy here at the Dock. Who's here for the first time? The Brew Prop. All right, welcome. So how this works is, this is all made up. We're going to play a series of games that do scenes for you tonight based on suggestions from you. And that's what really makes this fun, it's what makes it work. I will tell you, I do have a family situation going on tonight. So I wouldn't usually do this, but my phone ringer is actually on, so I don't think it'll be an issue, but excuse me if that happens. So let's get you warmed up. I need suggestions. So I want you on the count of three to yell out the name of your second grade teacher, okay? You ready? One, two, three.
I don't remember.
Pretty good. I don't remember. I don't remember. Yeah. All right. Count of three, your favorite breakfast cereal. One, two, three.
On the stars.
Okay, count of three, your favorite curse word. One, two, three.
Fuck.
Fuck wins again. Every single time, fuck wins. So one of the things we're doing here as part of this series is we are raising money for local charities. Each month we designate a new charity. This month is Planned Parenthood of the Southern Finger Lakes. They do wonderful work in our community. Great with family planning, any medical needs that you have. So at some point in the show, we're going to make a shameless plug for you to help fill that jar, and we will be giving them the majority of what comes from the show tonight. The other small minority will help us pay our rent where we rehearse, which is Community School of Music and the Arts. So that sounds good.
Yeah,
we'll do that. Cool. Excellent. Thank you. Anyway, let's introduce the flops. Let's bring out Dave.
Yeah.